Ik heb een challenge die keepers door die Tijo.
De basis waar het is, dus 4 balkens of klip in mijn geval, waar het 1 in die middel is, 2 meter van het links staan nog 1, 2 meter van het rechts staan nog 1, 2 meter voor en toe staan nog 1. So de basis, dus shuffle right, backtrack, rechts, middel, en dan daar is 1 als jy in die middels balken weer raak. Ik challenge jullie keepers om te kijken of jullie in een minuut kan doen.
So, it's a cold winter's morning here in the Boerland, and usually, as it's a Saturday morning, you'd be next to the hockey field warming up, getting ready to play your match against the opposing team. But it's 2020, and that's not where we're at the moment. Things are different, but we're all hoping that we can be on the turf very, very soon. It's been so encouraging to see how many of you guys are training at home, upskilling yourselves, keeping fit, thinking outside of the box, and making sure that when that day does come, that we're back on the turf, we're ready to go. Remember that the seed that we sow today is going to be the fruit that we harvest tomorrow. This time next year, you're going to be thankful for the opposition that stands in front of you on that hockey field, that you get to play hockey, that you get to be outside, that you get to socially interact with one another. So let's say stronger together, make sure we're connecting, upskilling ourselves, and looking forward to hockey that's yet to come.